Hey, what's up, you guys? Dan here, and I'm at the baseball field, so it's called I Want to Coach Baseball. So there's a story behind that, actually. Back in 2011, I shot a documentary. We were actually shooting a documentary for my dad, who's got a really cool story around music and everything that he did throughout his career. We're going to have him on the podcast one of these days here, and I'll definitely make sure to post that here. His story's just really good, inspirational. He's done a lot of cool things in his life. But in between takes and when we were like waiting, we'd have these huge down periods while we were filming this documentary, which, by the way, anybody can film a documentary. I knew nothing about filming a documentary, but I hired somebody, went and ran a Kickstarter campaign, raised some capital, and did it. So as we were doing that, though, in between takes, we had all this extra time. We had these cameras, we had these video people and all this stuff. I'm like, let's go shoot one on me too. So we shot a documentary on myself, and I titled the documentary I Want to Coach Baseball. It's short. It's like 8 minutes long. But the whole idea was is that I Want to Coach Baseball was the reason I was doing everything I was doing. It was the reason why I worked as hard as I did. It was the reason why I wanted to buy myself my freedom, buy myself my time back. And I decided by the time my kid was 8 years old, which he's 10 now, I wanted to make sure that every single year I had the opportunity to coach baseball. I was going to coach baseball if that's something he wanted to do. And at the time, it was just a metaphor. If he wanted to, you know, whatever he wanted to be in, I would have been happy to have been involved with that. I also coach his robot league, and I know nothing about that. But a big part of the reason why we do what we do is so we have the opportunity to do stuff like this, to go coach the baseball team, to coach his robot league, go coach his robot league, be a part of that, whatever it is I could do. And, you know, last year he turned 9 years old. That was the first year I coached his baseball team. This is the second year. This year he made a traveling baseball team. So it's a lot more days, but it's okay because I was able to do that. I was able to say yes to that. So it's funny. You wouldn't know that this baseball field is in the middle of the city, but it's like in the middle, like kind of like on the outskirts of the city, but at the same time, it's like surrounded by farm fields and gravel pits everywhere. So anyways, that's just what I want to let you guys know. I mean, you got to set that goal in your mind, make it happen, and just get after it. I mean, I knew 7 years ago, 8 years ago, that this was my plan for these days. And if I wanted that plan to happen, I need to do it with intention. So, all right, hopefully that helps you guys a little bit. And, you know, we got a lot of cool stuff coming up that we're excited about. We're going to keep launching stuff, re-rolling stuff out there, stuff that we can use to help you guys out. But right now, this is just a story designed to share with you a little bit of my experience, where I came from, and what it is I'm all about. So, all right, I got to get to the field. Talk to you guys soon. Thanks. Bye.